Cleaning up the stormwater would be one of the issues that I consider most important, since about 90 to 95% of the poisons that enter Puget Sound are from our stormwater, and it's not any one person's fault, it's just our fault. It's just the way we live our life, the way we drive our cars, and we put pesticides and herbicides and fertilizers on everything. This is what contributes to the toxins, and so we need to control our stormwater and get it in good order.